In this video, you will see how to update the HPE 3-Power operating system using Service Processor Software 5.0.5. Log on to the Service Console as an admin user. Open the Service Console main menu and select Systems. Only one available storage system is displayed in the list. If an update is available for your array, a notification appears in the Tasks pane. The message bar also displays the availability of the update. An update link also appears in the overview. To go to the update page, click on this link or click on Actions, Update HPE 3-Power OS. The update page displays the available updates for staging and installation over the HPE 3-Power storage system array. To view the release notes of an available update, click on the Release Notes icon. Now there are three ways in which you can install an update over the HPE 3-Power storage system. You can download a recommended update from InfoSight and then install it. Else, you can upload your own update package from your local drive or DVD drive and then install it. Else, you can install a preloaded, ready patch update. Let us first see how you can download an update from InfoSight. Select the downloadable update and click on Load Package. Click on Load. A message appears when the package is successfully loaded on the array. Click on Close. You see that the package is now listed as a ready package and is ready for installation. Let us see how you can upload your own update package for HPE 3-Power OS. Click on Load Package. Click on Choose File and choose an ISO image file from your local drive. Click on Start Upload. The upload process starts and a message appears once the package is successfully loaded on the array. You see that your uploaded package is listed as a ready package and is ready for installation. To remove or unstage an update from the array, click on Remove. Then click on Yes, Continue. The update is removed from the array. Let us see how you can install a ready, preloaded update. Select the update and click on Install. Select the checkbox confirming that you have read the release notes. Click on Check. The Service Processor software performs system readiness checks. Once the checks are completed, you receive a message stating that you can initiate an update on the StoreServe system. Click on Install. Read the Customer Self-Update Agreement, then click on Agree. The update overview displays the instantaneous status of the installation. Once the installation completes, the update history is updated to display the latest update. Thank you.